In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to add a Leap card to an Apple Wallet and whether or not it is possible to do this. As you might be aware, it is possible to get your card scanned physically using NFC on the TFI Leap card top-up application. You would expect to be able to add the Leap card to a digital wallet, more specifically the Apple Wallet, to pay for your rides, assuming that the physical card has the capability built into it to be scanned. But if you open the latest version of the Apple Wallet, tap the plus sign and choose to add a transit card, what you will notice is that even though you can browse through various transit cards around regions of the world, the card available in Ireland, aka the Leap card, is not going to be anywhere to be seen. Even if you go back to the top up application for the card and you browse through all of the windows, you try to top up, you will see no option to add the card to a digital wallet, specifically the Apple Wallet. So as of today, let's answer the question, is it possible to add the Leap card to an Apple Wallet? Unfortunately, and as you might expect, for some reason, TFI does not allow users to add the card to a digital wallet. Like I said previously, even though through the latest version of the top-up app, you are able to physically scan your card to make it appear under your account, for whatever reason, they do not allow you to link the card to a digital wallet. It could be because they are trying to develop a system of their own, or because they don't agree with the terms and services offered by digital wallets like Apple or Google, but this is just a theory. It is impossible to know the reason for sure, and they state that unless an update addresses this in the future, as of today, it is impossible to do this. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware that as of today, it is still impossible to add the Leap card to an Apple Wallet. If this video cleared up any questions that you had, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.